First, scan the QR code with your phone. Visit the URL and download the app. Install app after downloading. After installation is complete, open the app. Now begin to connect the wireless probe. First, make sure your phone's Wi-Fi is turned on. Find the Wi-Fi signal source starting with SI from the Wi-Fi list. Click Connect. Click Connect. The Wi-Fi password is the lowercase letter SI and the following 7 digits. After the connection is successful, return to the app. Click the logo in the upper right corner. Allow the app to always access the device's location information. Click the logo in the upper right corner again. The device name is displayed. Successful connection. Click the middle button to start using the device. Click here to customize the screen color. The two buttons with arrows on the left are used to adjust the depth. The two buttons with arrows on the right are used to adjust the strength of the new signal. The leftmost button is used to adjust the screen angle. The signal strength is generally adjusted to 35 dB by default. Press the Start button to start using the device, and press it again to pause. The first light on the wireless probe is the power signal light. The second light is the transmission signal light, flashing to indicate normal operation. The third light is the charging signal light. The fourth signal light shows red when the battery is low and green when the battery is fully charged. Press and hold to power off.